Hello everyone, sorry if I sound a little weird, I'm sick, got a stomach virus or a cold or something. I just got this in today. This is my new graphics card, so GTX 760 from Acer. Also got this mouse, changes color as you use it. It's got the still getting used to it. It's a button change color if you want. Yeah. Anyway, let's do an unboxing of this graphics card. So here, box says new. And this. Let's get to work. I should have got my it is. It's got the protective plastic bottles now. Just throw all this down. I'll clean it up later. And there it is. It's Asus. Let's go out. Okay, here we go. Asus. Direct CU2 overclock edition or whatever that is. Windows 8 ready, that's good because I have Windows 8. It's got all these features. Probably can't see it, but let me put the camera down for a second. And, got this for a good price. Great price. And it's new to me. A little bit of an upgrade, but not really much of one. Unboxing. Okay, here we go. Zoom it out. There's the card. There's a six-prong adapter. Make sure this fits. Let's see. Yep, that sure does fit. And I'll install this later. I'm not really going to take it out of the bag just yet. And the back of it. camera. My card. Wait here for now. Oh shit, my mouse. Things brand new too. Got the mouse here. I changed the color. I think what color do I want to use? Blue. From some company called Lumsing. Sounds Chinese to me. Anyway, thank you for watching. It's my new card, Asus GTX 760 Overclock Edition. I also got a CPU, AMD FX 6120 for the Dell 2. And I'll be putting those in either today or tomorrow or whatever. I'll get it in eventually. Probably won't. I might not do it today since I'm sick. But thanks for watching and have a good day.